unassuming building is the home of an actually pretty cool little reptile zoo with a bunch of interesting snakes. The owner is particularly interested in albinos, I hear. So let's head on inside and see what is at the Serpentarium Magic in Mills River, North Carolina.